Let me go back and try it again at measure 30 and do that little section. We've never played this before, but it's a special solo just for saxes. So we'll start at, I'm going to start playing at number 30, okay? Idea. A few wrong notes in there, but to get the idea, rhythmically speaking anyway, just a matter of going slow and practicing, making sure you get the different accidentals, because there's sharps and naturals and that type of thing within this, so it makes it a little bit tricky, but I know you'll get it. Okay, thank you.